President Trump is a con man and the ultimate narcissist who wants the world to revolve around him. When his fantasy of becoming president came true, his narcissism developed a pathological dimension.
Voici la liste des organisations financées par George Soros, Amnesty International, SOS Racisme Cataluna. Podemos, Syriza, Athènes LGBT Pride, Democratic Party USA, Black Lives Matter, League of Women Voters, Human Rights Watch, Social Justice Leadership, Shadow Democratic Party, Hungarian Eliskini Community, Transparency International Hungary, Association UPR Roma, Fondazione Romani Italia, Immigrant Defense Project, Immigrant Legal Resource Center, European Network Against Racism, European Women's Lobby, Hope Not Hate Education LTD, Ligue des Droits de l'Homme, CCIF, Portus Fund Advancement Project, AEGEE Europe, Al-Haq, Malcolm X Grassroots Movement, Acuerdo, All of Us or None Migrants Rights Network, Alliance of Justice, Alter EU, Immigrant Workers Citizenship Project, Immigration Advocates Network, Immigration Policy Center, Arcigue, Athena Institute, Applied Research Center, Arab American Institute Foundation, Aspen Institute, Migrant Voice, Association of Community, Organization for Reform Now, Bill of Rights Defense Committees, Black Alliance for Just Immigration, Blueprint North California, Brennan Center for Justice, Brookings Institution, Bite Zebalo, Bandi Blog, Budapesti Social Forexpon, Campaign for America's Future, Campaign for Better Healthcare, Campaign for Youth Justice, Campus Progress, CNAJEP, Cooperación per la Svilopo de Pasei Engretti, Cité en Mouvement, Centro Studi ed Initiative Europe, Citizen for Responsibility and Ethics in Washington, Coalition for an International Criminal Court, Common Cause, Constitution Project, Defenders of Wildlife Action Fund, Demos, Daniel Sachs Foundation, Dum Major Institute, Earth Justice, E-Observer ASPL, European Alternative Italian Branch, European Citizen Abroad, European Cultural Foundation, European Youth Forum, America's Coming Together, America's Vote, America's Voice, American Bar Association Commission, America Civil Liberation Unis, American Constitution Society for Law and Policy, American Family Voices, American Federation of Teachers, American Friends Service Committees. Thank you. Federation of Teachers, American Friends Service Committees, American Immigration Law Foundation, American Library Association, Fundació Center d'Informatio y Documentatio, International et Barcelona, Equal Justice USA, La liste est longue et interminable. Vous pouvez donc retrouver la suite de ces organisations financées par George Soros sur Internet.
I think that I've been blamed for everything. I am basically there to make money. I cannot and do not look at the social consequences of what I do.
Are you religious?
No.
Do you believe in God?
No.
Of all the things that are out there, what could cause an excess in a single year of 10 million deaths? Now, clearly a big war could, and a pandemic, natural or created by bioterror. The natural pandemic, the last gigantic one, was 100 years ago. We are healthier today, but the speed of travel, and therefore the speed of global spread, that works against us. But in some ways, the bioterror thing scares me the most. All it takes is one small terrorism group. Those groups have used things like anthrax that are non-human-to-human transmissible. And as yet, thank goodness, they've never been able to build or get their hands on a nuclear weapon.
Are you nervous about your own life and
No.
What could happen?
This thing will get a lot of countries before it gets the U.S., but even the U.S. has to think about its global health security. It's a government thing to decide, okay, this is a problem, how do you move resources around, how do you allocate the scarce supplies. You know, when an epidemic hits, governments having been prepared in advance and going through simulations, that will help them make the decisions that are only in their hands.